Draco de kwa nafasi hiyo. Kwa kushukuru David kwa kuja kunitembelea na mke wake, kwa kuweza kuja kunipa pole kwa yale mambo yalitokea kwa kijana yetu, na wamekuja na marafiki wengine kutoka Semba Ndadi, na kuja kuna vijana kutoka Nyanza, kutoka Nyeri, kutoka Nairobi, and they just come to say pole because they did not have a space by that time to come. As you know, there are so many commitments zingine walikuwa nazo, and you know, David is the brother of our deputy president, and we really feel very good when we see them. You know, people came with the value, and after that they went. It's when we started now feeling it, and I've been hearing people say people comes and after they go, it's when now we start feeling as a family. But when we see friends are coming again just to give us support and tell us this is a life and how we should stay, I really appreciate David.
Thank you.
And your wife. May God bless you and completely continue putting us together and talking together. As I've seen the young people surrounding you, let's continue putting this country together and making peace. And also, let's see even other people who are affected. When you have time, we can be able to visit them. I'll join you the way I've seen you doing it. When you hear people, their problem, you approach, you go there, count on me also. That is the work of God you are doing.
Yes, and I also and be I very happy. We'll come together and,
yes.
Help others where we can.
Where we can. Yes. We know that there's this COVID, it has affected so many people, and we are ready to be able to support them on visiting them and talking with them. So may God bless you so much.
Yes.
Say hi to our senior brother.
Yes.
And tell him, we also pray for him.
Yes.
And the country is going to be together and peaceful. And also just tell him we are praying because of between him and our president, they were friends. He joined the president when the president needed a friend. So for us, we still know that the friend of our president, indeed, it was deputy president. He needed him when he was pushed in the corner. So we still pray for them. Come together and the sound will be together. And if we put this in prayer, God is great. And we are going to win and make Kenya a better place for our children.
Asante. Thank you.